And I thought the Daytona 500 was crazy. Well, I wasn't expecting for you, Rigby, to choke it there. Hey, Mordecai, I meant to do that. And plus, Earnhardt Jr. and Michael Waltrip finished 1-2 in real life. So, and Earnhardt Jr. was the very winner of that race 17 years ago, so I meant to do that. Well, if you say so. So, I guess That means I earned 3 points in the championship standings after this win, which means I'm up to 39, and Rigby is 1 point behind as he has 38. It's all right, Rigby Tribe. We still have plenty of time to make our move. Still plenty of time.